School football coach collapsed on the sidelines during a game in Jessup against Wayne County High School last night. The Wayne County head coach tells us Eric Parker was unresponsive on the field and had to be revived and then flown to a Savannah hospital. Burke County High School says Coach Parker is alert and doing well and will remain in the hospital for the next few days. Parker's wife posted online that the coach suffered a heart attack.